Your baby now have coordination required to ride a tricycle. My Miggy baby can now ride a tricycle very easily, and now he is learning to ride a bicycle which is with the support wheels. तो अगर आपने अपने बेबी को ट्राईसाइकल या बाईसाइकल अभी तक नहीं दिया है, यू कैन इंट्रोड्यूस इट नाउ। विच कलर बॉल इज इट?
येलो।
करेक्ट। माय मिगी बेबी कैन नाउ आइडेंटिफाई मोस्टली ऑल द कलर्स एंड द अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम योर चाइल्ड इज एबल टू फोकस on one activity has increased incredibly. Now they have built a very good control on their hand and eye coordination. Which color is this?
Green.
Wow, Miggy. Now where is orange color ball? Yeah. Can you put orange color ball in bowl? Correct. Before, Miggy baby used to draw just a standing line, but that too not a perfect standing line. And now he learned to draw a circle. Not a perfect circle, but at least he can now move his pencil in the circular motion. You can now start teaching them simple match the column. They can identify the matching objects, but it's a bit difficult for them to move the pencil. So you can now start teaching them. You will see them that they are getting socially more active. And it's a very good news that if you are planning a third birthday party for your baby, so he's approaching the age where his birthday start to become more meaningful for him. Miggy baby can now pour the water from the bottle into the glass and from the glass back to the bottle. The average weight of 36-month-old is around 30.7 pounds for girls and 31.8 pounds for boys. Average height is around 37.1 inches for girls and 37.5 inches for boys. At your child's checkup, the doctor will plot your baby's weight and height on 3-year-old chart group. Your little one can now use their fingers to collect sand. They are getting more skilled with their hand. Your toddler is growing stronger and more confident in their movements too. But he may be still unstable while doing some actions, such as standing on their toes or standing on one leg. Because of this pandemic, it's been long we didn't go to garden, but this time when I took my baby to garden, I was amazed to see him climbing hill. Your baby can now talk about what he is doing now or something he did in the past.
You're having ring.
I'm having ring?
Yeah.
You like my ring?
Yeah.
Okay, now will you tell me ducky story?
I'm not able to tell duck story.
You're not able to tell?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not able to tell? Yeah.
Say, I'm not able to tell. But sometime he'll still mix up his word. Babies at this age mix up their words mostly when they are excited about something.
There was a lion, then the close lion in jungle full, and then lion cannot come.
Where lion cannot come? They can now make their own imaginary stories too. They can now tell their full name, but many times when you ask them, they won't. Before your baby masters the skill of dressing up, you should expect them to undress first, such as take off socks, shoes and pants. And this happens around 18 months of age and sometime maybe earlier. Though they may not show interest in dressing up, but at this age they should be able to put on jacket, t-shirt or dress without button or zippers. As you saw, Miggy baby was not able to put on the belt. At this age they won't be able to put on the zip, they won't be able to put on the belt or buttons. My Miggy baby started showing interest in putting on the dress when he was 35 months old. If praised, they feel shy too.
Look here. You're feeling shy?
Open your eyes. I'm so proud of you. Dad, why?
And now is at my house.
Nice.
Now I make you some food?
Yeah.
At this age, playing house, school or kitchen games helps your baby to understand different roles. At this age, babies love to play pretend play game. That's it for the video. If you all found the video useful and wanna know such more useful videos, then do subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell button too. Thanks for watching.